Well, athletes in the World Wrestling Federation today is Rowdy Roddy Piper. If there is controversy anywhere, you can bet you'll be right in the middle of it. That's exactly where he is in the continuing saga of the Lou Albano Cyndi Lauper story. Mr. Piper will now unveil to us in just a few moments exactly whom it is that Miss Cyndi Lauper will choose as her surrogate representative, and who will be the representative of Captain Louis Albano in what we are told will be an upcoming matchup. Let's go to the pit.
Oh, you ignorant people, put your sandwiches down, get the feet off the couch. I'm going to show you why nobody messes with a great Roddy Piper. I have an allegiance with the captain, man. Luffy Looper, you think you're so hot. I'm going to show you what you got yourself into. I'm going to show you why you don't fight fire when it comes to us. Just check this out.
How's about that, baby? Fine chef, man. You can really hang yourself.
Well, I know
that. I didn't know you had so much power,
woman. All right, chef.
You're terrific. I'm telling you.
You ain't so bad yourself, eh?
Well, can you imagine that Moolah, can you imagine that whimpering Cyndi Lauper, that she turned around, said her family crying, this and that. So she came to defense. She said she wants to pick a girl and have her wrestle. I can pick anyone of my choice, and I can have anyone represent me. In other words, again, Cyndi Lauper. Well, you know, Moolah, who I picked? You know who I'm gonna pick, Moolah?
No,
I'm gonna pick you.
That's right.
I'm gonna pick the champ.
Anything
that's who I want.
Anything
you, got
you
it?
Say, Lou, I'm for you.
That's
you,
who I want to get.
When
Cyndi,
I get through with that little
slime
neck, Cyndi Lauper,
she'll
be able to call herself singing again. She'll be squeaking just like a turkey.
Moolah, I don't really want you to beat her, baby. I want you to hurt her.
I
want you to
neck just like
whoever she's got.
For Christmas.
Whoever she's got, I want you to hurt her. She's nothing but a disgrace to herself, to her family, and everything she represents. You got it, Cyndi Lauper? Pick who you want, because I picked who I want. I got Moolah right here. That's who I got, Moolah on my side, baby. There's the main lady. Here's the champion of the world. That's
and
who
I'm
I got.
Ready, and there's nobody. There's no one or no two or no five can beat me and Lou Albano.
You got it, Cyndi? Have you got it, Cyndi?
You better have it.
You got it? You got it there?
Because in store for me.
Barroom brought you.
You got yourself into Loopy Lopper. You were messing with Hot Rod, home of the Loch Ness Monster, whose allies is Captain Lou. Did you see what he's got? You know you better get down and find some female that's been taking male steroids for the last 3 years. You better find yourself an orangutan, man. What do you think you're gonna do? Now you've made a fool of yourself, you ungrateful wench, for all the stupidity you've done. I want to see, I know you think you got somebody. Let's see it, hot shot. Show us the bets you got.
Hi, Lou. I mean private, Lou, pardon me. Then the last time when you said, are you crazy, Cyndi, or what? Who can you get? Well, I found myself a wrestler, and I'll tell you, I got a great wrestler. I got Wendi Richter. What do you say? Wendi, show them what you got.
I got stuff to say to you too, Lou. I don't like what you said about women. I don't like what you said about Cyndi. I don't care who you have, they are going down. I am going to crush them. I don't care who you have, what you have, or how you got it.
That's right, because you're the fattest of the fat and the lowest of the low, Lou. And anything you got, it don't matter.
Going down. That's right.
Going down.
So there we have it, the Fabulous Moolah, representing Captain Louis Albano, his choice indeed, and what a, well, you could perhaps not find a better choice. The Fabulous Moolah has held the women's championship for a long, long time, and no doubt has proven herself to be one of the toughest ladies that walks the streets today. Or we should say, that walks the earth today. Sorry about that, Miss Moolah. Nonetheless, Cyndi Lauper, of course, choosing Miss Wendi Richter. What a great choice that is, one of the great contenders we'll look forward to this upcoming matchup.